fans of Richard Barron for Escondido City Council, November 2010, do the hustle.
Okay, Jerry, let's go through our list of reasons why we support Richard Barron for Escondido City Council, November 2010.
Okay, Laura, and what a list it is. Let me read it off to you. Originally from London, he has extensive background in management consulting and in manufacturing operations. He has a BSc from London University. He started his career as a junior engineer in nuclear physics. He has a degree from Harvard Business School in international marketing. He understands processes of immigration, being an immigrant himself. He's a candidate for all citizens, Laura. He worked for Bell Northern Research. He's a former CEO of a $100 million publicly traded company.
That's impressive, Jerry.
Isn't it?
Not only that, but Richard wants fiscal responsibility. He wants to support existing businesses, better streets, sidewalks, and lighting for our city. He wants to improve community relations, support city employees, responsible development, and affordable housing for seniors. He respects our environment. He wants to develop alternative energy sources, and he wants to increase our reclaimed water use.
That's great. It's quite a list, and it's still growing. Coco, how's the campaign going?
Fantastic. The momentum is really going well. We've got lots of support. And at this rate, we're going to definitely get Richard a seat on the city council.
That's wonderful. We all know he is one smart choice for Escondido City Council. I know one thing, Laura and Coco, I'll be voting for Richard.
And so will I.
Richard
Barron for
Escondido City Council. It is time to hustle up for today's activities.
Say, Jerry, they're not even listening to me. Will you get over and wake them up?
All right.
Okay, guys, come on, come on, come on. Time to hustle.
Thank you.
We are the